The Mid-Atlantic Regional Educational Laboratory is one of 10 regional labs funded by the U.S. Department of Education to help states, districts, and schools use research evidence to improve teaching and learning.
Policymakers and educators are increasingly interested in using research and data to support evidence-based practices, from the classroom to the state level. Now, evidence-based decision-making has enormous promise, but it also poses challenges. How do policymakers identify research that is rigorous and relevant? How do they make sure that educators are driven by valid and reliable data rather than drowning in useless data? At REL MidAtlantic, we help to surmount these challenges and develop capacity for evidence-based decision-making in three ways: by conducting new studies, by providing training and coaching, and by disseminating research results. We work with leaders in Delaware, Maryland, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and the District of Columbia, developing alliances with state and local stakeholders to address their needs.
The REL is guided by a governing board made up of state education chiefs, school district staff, and other key education stakeholders. The governing board represents a broad range of interests and works together to ensure the REL Mid-Atlantic tackles the most critical regional needs.
I think the REL's role in our region is just to be that thought partner, that research-based thought partner.
Being able to use data as a principle is crucial to decision-making that will be relevant, responsive, and successful.
REL's going to be really important in helping provide research for those problems that we see in our area and helping us to work on those issues with neighboring states.
I think the other thing that I'm really excited about with this REL is the capacity for technical assistance. So helping us train practitioners through coaching and workshops to better understand what's worked in other places so we can apply that in our contexts.
I see the role of the REL as connecting the various states and districts and school leadership in the region, connecting us around high quality research, making sure that the great work that's going on in Pennsylvania or in Delaware and Washington, D.C., that they're disseminating that information so that we're doing the right things for students. We're making policies that are research-informed and evidence-based.
Alliances with key stakeholders are at the heart of the REL Mid-Atlantic. Based on needs identified by stakeholders across the region, we've launched alliances in 7 areas: family engagement, personalized learning, readiness for career entry and success, school improvement, early education, educator training and support, and accountability. The alliances will evolve as other topics of interest in the region emerge.
The alliances take on specific projects that involve conducting new applied research studies or providing coaching or technical assistance to develop the capacity of stakeholders in the region to use and conduct research.
States and districts want to make sure their work is informed by the best evidence, and the REL helps them with that. If there isn't a study already out there, we'll conduct one. Applied research is really powerful when you're designing a study and carrying it out in close collaboration with the folks who will put it to use in the classroom.
Training and coaching put stakeholders in the driver's seat to use resources effectively. We work hand in hand with educators and policymakers to translate research findings into practical tools and technical assistance.
REL Mid-Atlantic is all about knowledge sharing. Our job is to get research findings and analytic technical assistance materials into the hands of the people who can use them. We make these resources widely available in the region and beyond through conferences and events, through the REL Mid-Atlantic website, through a quarterly newsletter, and through social media. Our aim is, first of all, to contribute to the growth of analytic capacity in the region, but it's also to build the larger body of knowledge about how to improve teaching and learning.
Learn more about our free resources by visiting the REL Mid-Atlantic website. We'd like to hear from you. Please contact us today through our website,